Okay.
It's green.
We'll leave them outside.
You must say your green crayons. Don't let them leave them outside a minute.
Bo gets poop by these bodies sometimes.
Why is Bo in here?
Bo.
Bo, outside. Out.
Can I go see Bo?
No.
Are you going to wipe his butt?
I want to see him, not wipe his butt.
Who's ready to play football? Oh, good throw. You throw better than me.
Oh, man, you're so cute.
Can you catch? All right, let's see.
Oh!
All right, you're a receiver.
Does everybody wear those?
It's flag football. Thanksgiving is just 2 weeks away, and the family's already getting in the holiday spirit. So we're going out for a fun little family outing and playing some flag football.
One, two, three,
turkey, turkey!
Storm turkeys!
I kick it, everybody's butt.
Let somebody kick that can really kick.
Watch out, it's Riley. Ready?
Ready?
I was the referee because I'm the boss of everyone.
Hey! Go, go, go!
Right. Pull that flag!
No, you're flying! No!
Touchdown!
You gotta run the, you gotta run the other way!
I scored one touchdown. Nobody could beat me.
You're going down, Hazel.
Touchdown!
No, Adam, don't be a loser!
You can't be a loser if you're winning.
Throw it to Mom, under your leg.
I think Riley's the only one that knows what's going on.
Where's Hazel?
Hazel, where are you
Hazel
doing?
Go? Hazel, come here.
She's over there getting snacks.
Okay, that's halftime.
Football is boring. I don't know what's going on.
Hey, girls, Thanksgiving is all about football.
Grab cakes and football, kids. What are we doing for Thanksgiving?
We're not going to be here for Thanksgiving, so.
What are y'all doing?
We're going to Oklahoma.
We're pretty excited
with the sisters,
it.
And so.
Oh, that suck.
I know. It'll be like our first Thanksgiving away.
Hey, just think, though, that's one less turkey you got to cook.
I'm kidding.
Every year, we usually have Thanksgiving with my side of the family. But this year, Adam's sister decided to host. We're all taking, you know, super precautions with COVID. And so we're going to keep it small, and we're excited all around.
Catch. Oh.
Since we're not going to be here, do y'all want to still get together before?
Like, yeah, if y'all aren't going to be
here.
We
have a busy week, but we can still, like, get together. Like, come over to dinner one night.
Yeah.
If Dale, and then we'll do turkey.
Oh, yeah.
We can do it at my house.
What's your busy week? Isn't your busy week every week?
Blake gets her teeth pulled.
Oh, yeah, she does?
Teeth are getting pulled.
Oh, my God.
So it is.
So what if she can't eat turkey?
Yeah, really.
Well, I will puree it for her. She's got two canine teeth that are not looking like they are going to grow this way, that they're growing this way. So she has to get two teeth pulled that are not wiggly. And I'm nervous for her because as a child, I had to get a lot of teeth pulled. And so I'm not looking forward to this for her.
All right, it's 1-1. Next score wins the game. This is for all the turkey. Down.
Get him, Riley. Tackle Daddy.
Hike!
Get his flag. Hurry, get his flag before he throws the ball. Get it! Get it! Get it!
Get it.
Oh, touchdown! Touchdown!
Hazel, say, nuh-uh, flag.
Hazel, you got Uncle Dale's flag?
Touchdown.
Hey, you're missing a flag.
She's like, I got a flag.
Obviously, Hazel grabbed his flag after he scored the touchdown, whenever he's just standing around.
No.
Do you really think that Hazel could have caught Dale?
Okay,
no.
Congrats. You okay. Won against a bunch of kids. High five.
We won!
I play cafe with my sisters. So if a customer comes, you have to take their order, then you get the food what you want, you only let it go in the oven for 2 minutes. What do you?
Broccoli and spaghettios.
We need broccoli and potatoes. I need one high chair. Hello? Yes. What would you like? Chicken and macaroni.
Sorry, we're out of chicken.
One second. Sorry, we don't have any chicken. Oh, dinner. I like French cafe more than football. And I don't like to run.
What? What y'all playing? Oh, Hazel, who did that? Tonight is the night that I have my first big pop-up at the shop, and so Blake did have her teeth pulled today. And as much as I don't want to leave her with the babysitter, I mean, I have to go. Where's Blake?
I'm right here.
Hey, come here. I got this mess, and I need you to take this. Yeah, now you got to ask her, say, how do your teeth feel?
How do your teeth feel?
Good.
Do they hurt?
Because those holes are kind of behind.
Yeah.
Your gums bruised?
Yeah, they bruised.
I can see your gums. I wonder why Blake doesn't cry when she gets her tooth out.
Don't spill it.
There you go.
There you go.
She looks like a monster that had two teeth left.
Adam, let's get ready. We gotta hit the road.
Okay.
We need to go.
Oh, crap.
Oh, were we playing that inside? That's probably not smart.
My name's a doofus.
That's not my name.
Yes, it is.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is.
It's not Thanksgiving Day yet, but today we're celebrating with my sisters and their families, and it's about as chaotic as usual. The women's group loved the pop-up event last night, and they loved all the new Christmas outfits, and we made a bunch of sales. I'm so thankful for everyone's help because I couldn't have done it without them.
This will be the quickest Thanksgiving dinner I've ever had.
It'll be the first Thanksgiving dinner you ever cooked at.
Nacho typical Thanksgiving.
I know, tell me about this.
You know what? We should talk about Thanksgiving. Talk about.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah, because it's tacos.
This is going downhill quick,
it's
guys.
It's gonna be all night.
I'm gonna make a drink.
Yeah.
Are y'all ready? All right, come on, y'all. Buzz.
We couldn't be at the Quints Thanksgiving feast this year at school, and I was sad to miss it. But they were so excited that they wanted to share with everyone what they were thankful for.
Welcome to the 2020 Thanksgiving performance.
Boo.
Are they all the same height?
First is Ava Busby.
Yay, Ava.
What's your name? I'd like to go first because my name starts with an A. My name's Ava, and thanks for Blake and Bobo.
Blake and Bobo? Okay.
Happy Thanksgiving!
God.
My name is Olivia Busby. I'm thankful for Cinderella.
Cinderella?
She's my least favorite one.
I don't get it. At school, Miss Randy said that they were all thankful for me.
At least you got that. I'm losing out to Cinderella and both.
I'm Hazel Gaspasman and thank you for Lily.
Excuse me?
Happy Thanksgiving!
Parker Stern.
Parker.
My name is Katie. I love Mom and Daddy.
Aww. Aww. Thank you, Parker.
God gave me the blessings of six girls, and I don't want to not be present with them, playing with them, doing puzzles with them.
My name is Riley Paige Busby, and thank you for Mom and Daddy.
I know that I need to start listening to my body and what's happening. Like, I gotta get better.
Just be careful, Blake. Try to eat in the back or with your fork. What are you singing, Ava?
I have to do it for my children because I just feel super blessed and honored to be their mom. I'm so thankful for every little girl's face that I get to call my daughter.
What do y'all think about our nacho typical Thanksgiving? Lulu says two thumbs up.